What's going on, guys? Thank you for tuning here at the RB20 channel. Have a surprise for you guys. You guys don't know yet what I'm getting, but I will reveal it soon. And make sure you stay tuned for the whole video. I'm super excited. I'm on my way over there. I already got the truck loaded with my tools. I'm about to put the air pump just in case. Anything else I need, probably some drinks, you know, some chips, some snacks, something to go all the way over there. I'm traveling 6 hours. Well, basically five something, but you know, it's almost 6 hours, and you know, I'm calculating stops and stuff like that, gas station, stuff like that. So I'm planning to stop at Bucky's on the way back, not at the way over there, because I'm leaving at night right now. So I'm going to get a hotel. I have already a reservation in the Comfort Suites right next to the freeway in Houston. Hopefully I can, you know, it's not too far from the guy. I searched his address, and it's kind of like about 5 to 6, 7 minutes away from him. So we got a good hotel. So we'll see you guys there. I'm going to start on the road already. We're going to take off and follow me in my journey to go get my dream part from Japan. Let's go.
All right, guys, so we made it here to Houston. What a beautiful morning, man. I drove all night from McAllen, Texas at 10. I think I left at 10 p.m. and I arrived over here to Houston like around 2 a.m. I checked in at Comfort Inns and Suites by Beachwood. I believe that's what it's called, or am I wrong? I might be wrong, but we're gonna go ahead and meet up with the guy in a little bit. Super excited because since I got the car, I wanted to order it, but I didn't want to wait the 8 extra months that you have to wait, and I'm super excited. So here we go. Let's go in our journey. I'm gonna go get some breakfast real quick. Hotel was pretty cool. I had some videos, but it erased everything when I was coming this way because I reset in my phone. I mean, some stuff happened, but I'll see if I can take some videos right now and get more footage of the hotel I'm at. But it's pretty cool. Let's go. All right, so this is the hotel. It is kind of chilly out here, man. Today, it's cold. I'm freaking excited, man. Let's get some breakfast here. It's a nice place. See it? I mean, I just needed somewhere to stay, and this is like the only hotel they had available. A lot of them were rented out, but I'm glad this one was available because it was right near the expressway. Some quick breakfast, and then we're gonna head out right now in a little bit.
Alrighty, guys, so we're about to head out and go explore the town a little bit because I'm not meeting up with the guy till 2. I haven't been here in Houston in a while, so come with me. Let's go. Let's go check it out.
Guys, so officially it is 1:29 and I'm supposed to meet with him at 2 p.m. Getting some gas real quick and filling up, so let's get that going. All right, so we're gonna fill up here. The gas prices are a little bit higher here though, I ain't gonna lie. I think that's $3.19, and I think over there, I don't know why they have it for like, I don't know if you guys can see that, but that's $3.35. That's crazy. All right, so you saw filled up 47 because I already had put 25 earlier, so $47, 14 gallons. All right, guys, so we officially arrived to the destination. I'm super excited, man. I can't wait. Look at him. Damn, that's crazy.
Bro, look at this, guys. This is crazy.
Told you when I started on this $1 million mission, shit don't stop, you see the moves. Now it's clear I play to win it. Everything I got is tenant. The fleet, we don't do rentals. All the cases I done caught, only got one code defendant.
Damn. All right, let's go ahead and get the
okay.
Oh shit, the 326, man. I've been wanting one of these for so long, man. You don't even know. Yeah. Hell yeah. It's gonna go good with the skyline, man. I'm gonna get it painted with some from someone. I already got someone ready to go, but damn. Yeah, I'm pretty sure they can fix that while they paint it and stuff like that.
Work, it's not like no cracks and stuff like that.
Okay, cool. Okay. Oh yeah, little doggy. Yeah.
Well,
I'll do Zelle, and I'll just pretty much, you know, pay you through Zelle there and finish
that's
up.
Cool.
That's cool. All right. That's so, cool. Thanks, man. And damn, look.
Just look at this. This is crazy. That is awesome,
man. That's crazy. And how long did it take you to do that, man? Like
this right here.
He had the car for a year now.
For a year?
Yeah. I've been working on it pretty hard. I just painted. It has like a, this is like a, what, 1 month ago? Yeah. So I just started using it.
God, damn. And you painted it yourself?
My brother did.
Oh, your brother did. Oh, and that's why you were saying that somebody could paint it and stuff like that for you. Damn. I would have been better.
I still need to, you know, like, pop the car and make it look shiny.
Make it look shiny? Yeah. Damn, this is looks... Damn, guys, look at this. That's a little, you know, little sneaks, but, yeah, I mean, that's
comes.
Yeah.
Before, so... But,
yeah.
The screws on the bottom, they work...
They work good, right? It's good? It's good? Okay. You said you have to sand it down a little bit, because I think I was looking at that, and they sand it down and then make it look flat to where it goes to your... Your car, because my trunk is flat.
Yeah, but the so thing, I believe I saw some guys, you know, kind of sand it down, make it flat.
Yeah.
But if you can do some body work and make it flat, that would be like another
okay,
option.
Okay, okay, cool, cool, cool.
So this screws gonna be a 10 millimeter. All of them work pretty good.
Okay, okay. So, how long are they, man? Like, do you know by any chance I can?
I don't even know. Oh. I mean, it depends on the trunk of your car, though.
Okay.
You know, you may need longer, you may need shorter, but you can take this one as an example.
Okay, yeah, as an example, so I can get that one. Yeah. So these were the screws. Go, guys, and I'm excited, man. We're gonna be doing all this shit. Well, ready for you. Let me send you the money real quick, and then I'll come get it real quick. Okay. Give me a second. Hell yeah, man! I'm super excited, bro. Then, all right, let me get the money ready and we're gonna go. Trying to find a piece of cardboard to cover something bottom, because I don't know if my blanket would wrap it around completely, but all right, let me check and see. Damn, guys, you don't even know how excited I am for this 326 wing on the Skyline. I've been wanting this so bad. What do you guys think? It's crazy, right? All right, guys, so it's all loaded up and ready to go. Thanks for my man right here. We're good to go. All right, man. So thank you for everything, man. I'm glad you sold it to me, because it's going to be for a good cause. You're going to see it on the Skyline. It's going to be... All right, man. Thank you very much. All right, Bucky's. Here we go. So this is a store full of stuff. They have keychains, they have shirts, beanies, jackets, I mean, you name it. And they have food, they have gas, they have sweets, they have a bakery, they have burritos, jerky, and of course, even some silverware and plates. It's awesome here, guys. So this is why I stopped here all the time, because I get to get myself a brisket sandwich, some fresh potato chips, and also I like some almonds, or I think they have some peanuts, almonds or something like that, that are really sweet and really good. Cinnamon, with cinnamon on them. Super awesome. But if you're not from Texas, this is a place to stop. Look at the fresh jerky right here. So many choices of jerky, even sausage. Make sure to stop at Bucky's, guys, if you're not from Texas and you're, you know, just stopping by here and visiting and stuff like that. Bucky's is the number one to go. All right, guys, so we finally made it home. I got back to the R32. And I got the wing right here. I can't wait to show you guys. So let's open it up. I did have the cover here and the jack stands holding it. So let me take those off real quick. Put them where they go. And we should be good to go. Oof, my God, this is beautiful. Let's get the last thing right here to put down here. There you go. Open that. Look at that. On the bottom, you see the 326. Oh my God, this is beautiful, bro. I'll get some photos right now. Let me just get this down and we should be ready to go. Thank you for coming with me through a little journey. I did test fit it. You guys already saw cinematics. And it fits pretty good, pretty good. I'm super excited to get this on. But first, I have to go get it sanded and maybe even like fit it to the trunk. That way it doesn't like, because it's kind of like leaning a little bit up and down. But you have to sand all that down and then make sure it's flat completely. And then put the bolts in there and that would be the final step. But right now, I'm about to take a nap probably. And yes, we got this, guys. We got it. Look at the 326 wig, man. I'm so excited. All right, see you guys in the next video. Thank you for coming with me in this journey. Let's go.